So this lick uses the B Phrygian dominant scale, and the pattern is this. And then you're just going to repeat that on D string, just going through your scale shape. And then continue on.